Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today for a match preview between Tranmere Rovers and Crewe Alexandra on Friday night this coming week, which is going to be amazing because a Friday night game, Tranmere Rovers fans love it. Obviously a Friday night is 10 times better than a Saturday night game or a Saturday game, which is fantastic, and it's better than a Tuesday game. But yeah, so we've got Crewe Alexandra this coming Friday, which is going to be a great game. Obviously, I'm going to be there, obviously doing the vote for you guys. But I think Tranmere Rovers will win this game comfortably. Crewe Alexandra haven't really got off the gas a bit because obviously they have not been playing as well as what they would want to be. And with Alex Morgan is their manager. I don't know any of their players, so I can't really say who they are. But I think Tranmere Rovers will want to go into this game with a winning performance. With the last four games, Tranmere Rovers have been fantastic. Obviously, we started off the win against Salford, and then we played, I think it was Walsall, winning that. We won Barrow, and then we won against Sutton last week, which was fantastic. Obviously, the first half performance was fantastic. Done really well. Paul Lewis, obviously, not many fans like him, but he's proving people wrong, and he's playing some good football. Obviously, to get the goal and getting us the penalty, fantastic. Can't do anything wrong about that, because he's doing really well. Obviously, the people might not like him, but he's a good player, in my opinion. I think he's definitely had another spark. Obviously, he was at Tranmere Rovers about in 2021, I think it was. But yeah, I thought he'd done really well. Kane Hemmings getting the goal against Sutton, obviously, well taken penalty, fantastic. But yeah, I think Tranmere Rovers will win this game on Friday night. And I think Tranmere Rovers will want to go in this and get five games unbeaten. Win five games, which will be fantastic. And obviously, I think we play Crewe next Tuesday in the Papa John's, which is, it's not the best cups, but yeah, it'd be nice if we can get a win in that. Now I think that'll be a tough game. I think that'll be a tough game, but Tranmere Rovers can win. I think Tranmere Rovers can win every game if they want to be in it. So yeah, Crewe Alexandra haven't really got on the right foot yet. Obviously with their last few games, obviously with getting a win against Crawley, winning 1-0 on the 17th of September. After that, just been a few draws. Obviously, their last draw was against Gillingham at home with a 1-1 draw. With Tranmere Rovers being up for it, I think we'd be more comfortable. I think with the fans that we're going to have on Friday, I think they'd be more up for it because we want to win the game. I reckon about 400-500 Crewe fans will be there on Friday night because it's a belting game for a Friday night game. Obviously, a team like a Crewe that is not far away from Tranmere, so it'll be a good game. Hopefully, Tranmere can get 3 points. Obviously, I thought people have been playing well with the likes of Reece Hughes. Obviously, great goal against Leeds. Paul Lewis again. Obviously, it was definitely a cross, but it was a great goal, fantastic goal. But yeah, I think with that winning performance, it's been doing really well for Tranmere with the defence. Obviously, Jordan Turnbull and Danielle Smeo, they are just class defenders, absolute class. And obviously, Ross Doer hasn't really done anything because not many teams are getting chances against Tranmere Rovers right now, which is a good thing because Ross Doer is a good keeper. On his day, he's good, but he has his bad games, he has his good games. I'll be honest about that. I do think Tramiers will go in this game with a faint spirit. I think they will want to get the goals and obviously get more goals than I expected. Obviously, maybe get 2 or 3 nil, which would be fantastic. So I'm going to talk to you about my team news for this game. I'm going to have Ross doing a goal. I'm going to have Josh Dacus-Cogley right back. I'm going to have 4 at the back. I'm going to have Jordan Turnbull, Dinel Semedo, and Ethan Bristow. And my midfield 4 will be, I'm going to have Hawks, O'Connor, Paul Lewis, and I'm going to say Chris Marriott. I think he will play as well. And then my front 2. I think it's gonna be Elliot Nevis and Kane Hemmings, and my score prediction is gonna be, I'm gonna say a 3-0 Tranmere win. I think Tranmere Rovers are on good form now and scoring goals, which is really good to see. I'm gonna say a Kane Hemmings hat trick. Obviously, people might think I'm mad, but you never know. You never know. So, Kane Hemmings hat trick, 3-0 Tranmere, up the Whites, Super Army. Thank you guys for watching. Please like it and subscribe it if you're new. I'll see you guys Friday night for Tranmere Rovers against Crewe Alexandria. Come on, you boys, up the Whites. 7:45 kickoff. Can we do it? Let's get 5 games in a row and get a win. Up the Whites, Super White Army.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel, it's brilliant.